Well, what makes this play is that Max Cooke kind of goes on a straight line, but what he really should do is come on an angle and force Alexander Ovechkin to one area. But since he's going flat, that allows that middle of the ice to open up. He sticks it.